Reversal. Can they go on the attack? This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break. Oh,
God. What is this superstar going to do now?
Now. Oh, this move will make you pass out.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. It's tap out. Triangle. Triangle locked in.
Uh-oh, no.
That's one way to break it.
Two-handed chokeslam.
And again.
Multiple stops.
And will this be it? Whoa. She kicks out at one.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Asuka got out of the way.
And down.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful. Asuka, I've never seen her in this deep trouble before. What can she do?
It is absolute. She is determined to escape.
Well, this will rearrange your face in a hurry.
Right across the face. Multiple kicks connect.
A second to stay alive there.
The Asuka lock is in. The Asuka lock.
Uh-oh,
the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's gonna hang on. Look at this, she releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Taking this match off the mat now.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Up high.
And she doesn't connect. There they go. And this one might be headed ringside.
Right across the face.
Lands the elbow. And Asuka gets stopped in her tracks.
Reversal on top of reversal.
A counter answered by another counter. Oh, and back to the elbow. Oh, sit-down slam.
Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Mistake.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Oh, what a kick! She's starting to tire a little.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Turning the tables there.
Looking at the winner who pulled it out.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Assassins from Brussels, Belgium, Karen Jones.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Representing the Alliance, from Madrid, Spain, Amaya Angel.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time, and this woman is the reason why.
We know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division, but she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know this one's gonna get intense, judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Trying to get this over with pronto.
Placed into the corner. And now there's an opening. Hoping to end it early.
One, two.
No, kicks out in time. She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on. Jarring impact. That offense taking a toll on her. Yeah, but too soon to be worried. She's got an answer for that. Ah, snapmare. Kicked on the side of the face. Springboard rear view. Boom. Uh-oh, stomping away in the corner. No, you don't think. What on earth is... What are they trying to do?
I think we know exactly what. Gonna take a trip.
Coast to coast! Is it enough here?
One, two.
Fends off the three count.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally. Will not go away.
Time to end this.
Dragon twist cover. That hit the spot.
She's finished.
Cover. Two. What a kick out. She's not done yet.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here. And that result, out of risk. Right into the fake elbow drop. She's starting to look concerned. Locked in on the shoulder.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Ah, at this.
An arm breaker. Locking up the legs.
Ah, Cloverleaf.
So much torque on the back. Boom, what impact. And now she's gained command of this one.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
Oh, and she got out of there. Hurricane Rana. Charring European uppercut. Evades the attack.
Bang! Pummeled by the double stomp.
And set him up. Oh, oh, into the ace.
That's going to hurt.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Ooh. She scores big with the counter. Trying to turn the tables.
Looking to turn the tables.
I was sure this one was over. Prying their opponent's arm out. Ah, oh, double stop right in the arm. Oh, my goodness. Uh-oh, time to fly.
On the back of the neck, what's coming here?
Reverse choke slam right in the face. Of ring IQ on display there. Oh, strong impact. She's starting to drag a little bit.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
She did her homework there. And a basement drop kick. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
He's gonna try it again. Dragon twist cutter. Signed, sealed, and delivered. Two. And the kick out.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
From the top. Double extender pass. Outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
And the
zigzag!
Oh, let's see. He could be seeing a submission here.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Ah, look at this.
To the arm. Into the ring again.
Here's the twist.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Destructive arm breaker. And that attack could be devastating for her.
Yeah, she might be close to being shut down.
Now's her chance to get back into this match. And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
She covers for the pin.
One, two.
What a kick out.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Time to fly!
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Try to end it.
One, two.
Oh, she's still alive.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
Uh-oh, time to fly! the buses. This one's over.
Is it enough? The cover!
Win! A big win! That took a huge effort.
Here is your winner, Amaya Angel!
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
These superstars took each other to the absolute limit.
Well past the limit, I'd say.
Thank you.